What's up, guys? In this tutorial, I will show you how to play music using Spotify while playing Roblox on your mobile device. This should be quite an easy tutorial. For more information, click on the first link in the description below. Do you want to listen to your favorite music on Spotify while immersing yourself in the captivating world of Roblox? The first thing you need to do is open the Spotify app on your mobile device. Now, you can play the music you like. While the music is playing, minimize the Spotify app and launch Roblox on your mobile device. You can follow these steps on both iOS or Android. Choose the Roblox experience that you want to play. You will notice that your music is still playing in the background. Some Roblox experiences will stop the Spotify playback while the Roblox experience is starting. To fix this, simply head back to Spotify and start the music again before heading back to the Roblox app. There you go. You can now listen to music while playing Roblox. These steps and more information will be available in my extensive guide linked in the description below. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions and see you in the next one.